Hi, it's a quick tip on how to convert dynamic drive to basic drive. Warning, by doing this process, the file will be deleted from your hard disk. If you want to recover these files, I have made a video that's in the description on how to recover file. First, open up disk management. Right-click on invalid drive. Select convert to basic disk and click yes. While doing this, files will be deleted. After that is completed, right click on unallocated disk and create a new volume. That's it. After you format it, you got the new drive. Subscribe and like the video.